Bride in Black is about having people from the metal world write music for the symphony orchestra. Having the two worlds colliding and creating something completely new.
Oh, this is, you know, classical, and this is metal, and there's even different, like, sub-genres of metal, and I'm like, dude, it's music, you know, what are you talking about? Project differs from anything that's been done before in terms of any type of, kind of band and orchestra project, is that there is no band. We are the band.
Tendency to think that classical music is something that is more valuable and somehow better or more intellect or something than the other music styles. And I strongly disagree with that.